a city that doesn't sleep. And find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York.
Oh my god!
Wow. Hello everyone!
Hello, hello everyone!
Okay, bye!
Hey everyone! We made it to the Big Apple.
Well, technically we're in New Jersey.
Oh, we made it to the Big New Jersey Wing Toot Statue of Liberty. Everyone is waiting.
Woo! We're living our best life.
Hey everyone! We made it on the boat!
Welcome to my channel.
Anyways, this is the view. Alright, I'll see you guys later.
The day I met you, I forget just why I left you. I was insane. Stay and play that Blink-182 song that we beat to death in Tucson. Okay.
Long time no
Chelsea
see.
Chelsea A Market.
Show them the stuff.
Wow, polo.
It looks
great. Holy crap.
Wow.
So ATM. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Welcome to our humble abode.
Oh my goodness. You go right to the right as you first walk in. You have the beautiful, luxurious bathroom. We got tissues. We got soaps. You know, today there are over 12,000 taxis in New York.
No way.
I know.
And if you follow me this way.
I'm following you, Tess.
Here's the beds. This is one bed.
Mm-hmm. This is the other bed. We have a phone.
Lamp. If you look over here. Mm-hmm. There's a table to do some work.
Yeah.
TV.
You know, always have
ice.
Place to put your stuff.
We have some cookies.
Ooh, some cookies?
I'm gonna pee myself.
And then out here,
Layla's gonna pee herself.
Here we have the beautiful view of the skyline of New York.
Wow.
Just look at that. Look at that.
Art. Truly art.
It's really beautiful.
Look at those pigeons.
What?
Ooh, there's a rooftop.
What are they having a meeting? That's so good.
Wow.
And if you want some privacy, you can just easily close these curtains.
Wow.
Just shut all of the light out.
Are all the curtains the same?
Yeah, they all have walnuts in them.
But they're all the same.
Yeah.
Also, they're very thick.
It's kind of annoying by
like me?
Oh my god, it's Layla!
Hello!
Oh, I forgot to show you my nice, luxurious, full-length meat.
If you have this one.
Hey, what's up, you guys? We're here in New York City. We're just walking around, going to Urban.
At least so uncomfortable.
That makes me so good.
No, we're the back.
We'll start it off.
Hey guys.
So
We forgot to vlog for a little bit. Oh my god, I look good. Okay.
Yeah.
We don't need to. You're gonna do a bomb jump.
Go for it. Wow.
Amazing. 9 out of 10.
So
form could be a little
right
better.
Now we're on our way to the one and only Times Square. That's Trump Tower. Hey. F you.
So we're gonna do a little bit of night exploring, and then tomorrow we have a full day.
Oh, we
so
got a getting full up. Day.
We're gonna go to Central Park and have brunch.
Ellie, how you doing over there?
We're gonna go to MoMA.
MoMA.
But yeah, we'll see how it goes. We'll update you, of course, when we get
to Times Square.
So thank you. This is not the end, of course. We'll do a little more vlogging here. Just a little more vlogging when we get to Times Square. But it's nearing the end of the night. So thank you so much for watching day one. See you in the next clip.
Peace out, Girl Scouts.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, so we're just on our way to Times Square.
You tell them, Layla.
See? This is the building.
Wow.
We walked like 20,000 steps at this point. It's 11 p.m.
Anyone would like to know, it is 10:40 p.m.
Show the vlog.
Look at my new wallpaper.
There she is.
Okay.
And I'll tell you how many steps we've walked today.
Exactly.
Okay, I just got this new purse and I'm very excited about it.
Wow, tell the vlog. Where'd you get it from?
We've done 80. Target.
Yeah, what's it been purchasing?
Some gum, my phone.
So we've done 7.5 miles today, as you can see.
7.5?
18,000.
We are grinding in every state.
We really are
grinding in every state. The grind does not stop.
Ellie, what are you
grinding? Grind does not stop.
Hello.
Breaking news. The grind does not stop.
It's going great.
That's amazing.
Laura, breaking news. The grind never stops. Subway.
Oh my god.
See? McDonald's conspiracy confirmed.
What's her name is dead? Avril Lavigne.
Amber Levine is dead. Everybody here wanted something more. Searching for a sound we hadn't heard before. And it said, welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York.
Some nuts from the street.
She's nuts for nuts. Less than nuts.
I'm nuts for nuts.
Ellie
know.
Ellie and Kimmy.
Where's Ellie? What the heck?
Who is Ellie? I don't even know.
So now we're East 53rd Street right now.
And you don't know where that is.
Where I live? Gone. Yeah. So.
Walking down East 53rd. How does that at all?
Oh, there's my house.
Wait, is that Trump Tower?
No.
We're almost there. We'll be there.
Okay. So and now we're going to a flea market because on Sundays. There is a flea market outside our hotel, and today
Isn't
is Sunday.
Crazy
and
vlog?
I'm on a mission to find a necklace.
I want with a the letter, pack. Like the T initial.
Mm-hmm. I found one that's cute, but it's gold, and I prefer silver.
Then, so after that, we are going to Central Park.
We're having a little picnic.
So yeah, that's pretty much the down low, the up.
And we did forget to film. We kind of forgot to film in MoMA, but we have a little bit of.
It's okay.
Yeah, insert footage
collage of photo.
No, insert MoMA stuff here. Go. We just finished our picnic in Central Park for lunch. It is about like, what, 3 something?
No, it's like 4 now.
It's like 4, so we probably won't eat that much for dinner,
4:15.
But it's 4:15, so we're probably gonna eat dinner late, but this is
such a good angle.
Isn't that beautiful?
This is Ellie,
and Laura is slumped,
and we're just living life. Oh, here's Layla, sorry.
Hello.
Like, you're upside down. Yeah. But yeah.
Hello all. So I am just vlogging on Kimmy's behalf.
This is such a bad.
Yeah, we're just Jay chilling.
We're just Jay chilling.
Jay chilling.
This is Central. There are so many flies on top of us. Do you see that?
This is Ellie.
Guys, do you see that? You can't.
Oh, let me do a haul. Guys, can we do a haul of what we got today? Yeah. Okay, so first I got these sunglasses. They were from a man on the street for $10. Then I got this ring from a lady on the street for $24. It was expensive, but you know what?
Yeah,
treat yourself. Then I got this little purse satchel thingy for $10, also on the street. Kimmy, did you get anything today?
I got these new sunglasses.
I love them. Ellie, did you get anything today?
She got dream catchers.
Ellie got some dream catchers, and she got some tea.
Oh yeah, interesting.
And then
I got a ring for $6.
Laura got a ring for $6. Where even is your finger? Okay, Tess, did you get anything? Where is Tess?
I got these sunnies.
Not a good angle.
It's a terrible angle. And I got this tea necklace.
Tea for Troy.
Yeah. Tea is in Troy.
Oh.
Story time.
Our hotel
robbed us.
Tess,
we have been played. I'm not really sure what the story is.
Okay, so listen. Here's how
it
started.
Wait, can we talk about the
chihuahua? We woke up this morning. Oh yeah, show them. We woke up this morning. Everything was beautiful. The sun was shining. We were hungry, so we're like, okay, we're gonna get some breakfast. So then Kimmy's dad texts her, right? And he's like, hey, let's eat, instead of going somewhere into Central Park to eat breakfast, just eat breakfast at the hotel. And we didn't understand that by that he meant eat breakfast like around the hotel, you know? So we're like, oh my god. So then we're like, okay,
oh
we're going to eat.
Oh my god.
We're going to eat hotel breakfast. Woo! And so then, there are people looking at me.
So her being wrong.
We go downstairs into the hotel thingy and they're like, oh, do you have a voucher? I'm like, of course we have vouchers.
They're like, yeah. Kimmy's just going to grab them.
And then we got all this food. Eggs, bacon, grits, sausage. And lots of mustard. And then we sat down to eat it. And then Kimmy's sitting on my back.
Bacon,
and like,
grits,
do you have a voucher? And we're like, yeah, of course we have a voucher. Just going to eat it.
For the sake of full disclosure, there were no grits.
She's lying. This is not crackable.
And then, so then Kimmy gets back and she's like, guys, I got some bad news. We don't actually have vouchers. So, the breakfast
what a story.
Cost each of us $30. So the hotel,
actually, and it wasn't 20, even that good.
They gave themselves $18 of gratitude.
Listen. The eggs were runny. They were liquidy. The muffins, they didn't even bring out any more chocolate ones. And they had weird cornmeal muffins, and I thought it was a lemon muffin, and it wasn't even a lemon muffin.
It was not cornmeal.
It was a cornbread.
So yeah, that's our story time. Last night, I think you and you... I can't... And Ellie... fell asleep pretty early, and then Laura stayed up pretty late for Laura, but me and Tess did not go to sleep. 4:20.
Really?
Anyways, I don't know who I'm actually talking to. Like, this is we're the only people who are going to see this. Anyways,
I'm gonna tweet this vlog. Are you kidding? If anybody out there finds me and Laura's third Twitters, we'll give you a shout out.
Okay. Goodbye.
All right.
Okay,
bye.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Day 20 in the wilderness.
Day 420.
No sign of food or water yet. We're trying to make it to Serendipity because I heard that they have food.
Laura's in a blanket.
A little chilly.
We just crossed the rope off, okay.
Because she was wearing my cardigan, she sat in mud because she pooped herself.
Yep.
But yeah, so last time you saw us, we were just laying down after taking some cute pics.
It smells like poop. You're actually
dry. Hey vlog, it's me.
We're gonna go to here. Story time.
A restaurant tried to rob us. We went to Lush.
We're on Lexington. We're walking back.
Story time. We got kidnapped by the restaurant in Serendipity.
Story time. We all look like death and are so tired.
Story time.
I picked up a cheeky little Starbs.
If you're being good and you're watching this, you know, as I have 10,000 million subscribers. We say cheeky Nando's. Tess is making fun of me because she's a hateful person.
I'm still wearing my blanket.
But we're heading back to the hotel. We'll update you about when we make it back.
Bye!
Good morning, Baltimore. So we're here. It's the last day of NYC. We're packing up, getting ready to leave. We're gonna go get some breakfast. Did we ever tell them about our experience last night?
Oh, you should have vlogged that. Oh, we didn't vlog. I have that little video.
Okay, well, here. We'll insert the little video.
I used to love when you got McDonald's.
But listen, y'all. Me and Tess were so dedicated to get a McFlurry. So it was like 11 o'clock. So then we went all the way to McDonald's and we asked for McFlurries. You know what they said? They said, our ice cream machines are broken. So then.
Are broken.
So then we just got french fries. So then we walked like 5 minutes in the wrong direction to go to another McDonald's, and we realized that. So we turned around, walked like 15 more minutes to get to another McDonald's. And so we walk like a million miles to get to the other McDonald's. And then they have McFlurries. Woo! Insert like some cheering noises. And then we got McFlurries. I got an Oreo McFlurry. Tess got an M&M McFlurry. Oh yeah, just for the vlog, you know.
When there.
All the food that we've
done. Oh, we got pizza last night.
Insert some pizza. I had some yesterday. Yeah, we didn't even get pizza. We inhaled pizza.
Tess, you didn't even finish your McFlurry.
I got distracted. Guys, I'm
so yeah, we got that.
I thought you were like telling me.
I got a pin.
I got distracted.
You guys want an OTD of myself? OTDDD. Oh, Ellie, who are you wearing today?
I'm wearing Ellie Bouncer.
Wow. No, it's Kimmy, who are you wearing today?
Do you know what I'm wearing?
Yeah.
Wow. Who are you wearing today?
So this t-shirt. It's the Tactics American Apparel Babe. Don't buy it.
It's dead.
And then I got this pin for $1.
Forever 21. Some Converse. I got this at the flea market yesterday. This at the flea market. I got this at the... Oh.
Family friendly.
I got this at the flea market.
Mike.
Mike.
Wow.
This is my dad's shirt.
Hello, everyone. Right now, we are in the Comfort Diner. And we are waiting for our food. We had a little bit of
because of someone.
No, but you guys are making.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Everyone's like, I love you. I didn't want to vlog. Laura, you vlog.
Last night was problematic too. I mean, not because of any of us, but just
went
just
to
a
the
little.
Bone. Yeah, everything.
Test. Story time.
Let me tell you what Tess did.
I'm just kidding.
No, we all made up.
Why is this like?
No, you know how in YouTube videos they make like YouTubers like
jump. Hey guys, we're in a cab.
We just got some stuff.
It's a little haul.
Yeah, it's a little haul.
I got a sweater that says I love you
for Serena.
Wow, that's a great haul.
Yeah.
Anybody else get anything?
Tess got a T-shirt for Lucy. It says New York City. So.
Ooh.
Now we're on our way back to the hotel. We're gonna go to Brooklyn.
Brooklyn, baby.
Okay, bye.
Adios, muchachos.
Leaving.
Bye, New York.
This is our room. Aww. Wait, room tour. Did we already do a room tour?
Room
629.
Yeah.
Doubletree on Lexi.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. So remember when we were driving in your car. So fast, I felt like I was drunk. City lights day out before us, and your arm felt nice, wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belonged. I had a feeling I could be someone. Be someone.
Hey guys!
We are no longer in the Big Apple.
We are on British. Hour 887 of our journey.
We've taken two stops.
How about
cheek
we are.
Yeah,
we have been without food or water.
And we're 18
guys,
hours.
Guys, it looks mean.
Hair soap.
Thank you for stopping me.
Saying
it makes
donut.
Sense. It's soap for your hair. I don't
know. It's called shampoo.
So
where is Rebecca?
Wait, two things.
Rebecca. This is a terrible angle.
Wait,
hello.
Wait.
Rebecca.
Wait.
I'm going insane.
That's okay.
We haven't posted on Tess and Abby in so long.
I guess conditioner is hair lotion.
Yo,
stop.
Let's make a shout out to Rebecca.
Hair lotion.
Shout out to Rebecca Magic Geiger.
So we are in a car and we are driving.
There's cheeky little Layla. Cheeky little Lily.
Cheeky Layla's.
Swing, like, and comment on my recent.
Swing.
I don't know if people say that. I don't understand.
Hey, what's up, you guys?
Oh, look
hey,
at the view.
What's up, you guys?
Oh,
hey, what's up, you guys?
View.
Oh my god. Play some Chainsmokers, Laura.
Insert Chainsmokers Club here.
We don't even want any copyright claims.
Bing, bing, bing.
Bing,
bing. He's like, hey, what's up, you guys?
Hey.
It just goes away.
What is up, you guys? What's up?
Hey, guys.
Hey, guys. What's up, you guys?
Where?
T's in Troy.
Or J's in Jacob Sartorius.
Take your pick. Comment down below which one you prefer.
Sartorius, if you're watching this, because I know you will be because this is gonna go viral. I love you. This is my proposal to you. I love you. Please find me.
Could you imagine if this actually went viral and then like we end up on the Today Show and they surprise us with Jacob? Like of all the celebrities, Jacob Sartorius comes out.
Okay, that's happening.
I want to be part of it, New York.